This is about bullshit relationships that just don't work because people are fucked. We call it toxic wasteland.